A Lincoln County, Tennessee man has been captured in Florida. Authorities say he was wanted for the attempted murder of his then girlfriend. 37-year-old Jesse Suggs was on the run for more than a year before being found in Dafuniac Springs, Florida this morning. The Walton County Sheriff's Office says that arrest came following a tip received about him being at a home in that area. We'll have more on this case for you coming up tonight on News 19 at 6.